Thank you. Big news for electric boat in Groton. The company just won the largest ever Navy contract.
Big news indeed. It's a $22 billion deal that will lock in the company to build the next wave of submarines, providing materials and construction for up to 10 Virginia-class subs through 2023. Congressman Joe Courtney, who represents this area, says the contract will support an historic surge in both workload and workforce for southeastern Connecticut.